spring this year, we'll find our love anew, and the birds.